We're going to talk about Troma Incorporated. What's the age you're trying to reach with your movies?
All ages.
I think Troma's films are important because of the rebelliousness, the independent spirit of them. They question authority. They really make cultural and political points and raise important issues.
Greetings from Tromaville.
There's like extremely strong work ethic people, and then there's people that are like actually crazy. Both of those flourish in Troma.
Greetings from Tromaville.
Why does Lloyd's films keep getting more popular over the years? Because they're entertaining.
Greetings from Tromaville.
Lloyd has always said it doesn't really matter what equipment you have, you just have to go out there and do it.
Well, now you're in safe haven, calm, quiet, relaxing Troma. All your cares just dissolve away.
Do what you believe in, do what's in your heart, and you'll be an artist.